Mr. Mac and iPod Touch Hacks. Yes, this is another lockers video, but I don't need 15 more people to sign up so I could start getting more points. And the reason I need the points is I'm going to get a magic mouse, and then I'm going to have a giveaway too if I get enough points, because as you can see, I only have 460 points and I need at least 500. But yeah, so and if I get enough points, I'm probably going to get Flip Ultra for a giveaway, some skins maybe, an iPod Shuffle, probably most likely the Nanos. Yeah, so you guys could pick. The only thing I won't get is the 3D Blu-ray DVD player, because I don't know how, I think that's pretty cheap quality the way it looks. But just leave it down in the crotch bar, the comments bar, or whatever it's called, where you want me to do for a giveaway. And please direct message me your email and I'll send the link, the lockers invite, as soon as I see it, because I really want to get the magic mouse because my trackpad's kind of messed up from my MacBook. And as a favor, it depends on how many votes I get, I can either give an iPod Touch, a Nano, an iPod Shuffle, Flip Ultra HD, or an iPad. I don't even have one of those yet, so I really am generous here, people. And after that, I'm gonna start getting more points when I get to 1,500. Probably gonna get I'm gonna save up a lot of points after that and buy myself a MacBook Pro and an iMac. And then I'm probably gonna give away my MacBook. As you can see, it has Final Cut Express and a lot of applications that I got. And it also has all the Adobe's programs. All the Adobe CS5 programs and stuff. And yeah, so I mean, it's a pretty generous offer. So, see, let me get up top. Hold on. Yeah, see, it has all the Adobe programs. Adobe and stuff. And yeah, so please comment, like, and thumbs up this video. And please, please direct message me your email, because the redemption is going to possibly be today or really soon, and I really need the points. A peace.